Hello my beautiful people, una welcome back to my channel. As I don't bring una ogbonge tori wey be say e don tear the world apart, even non Nigerians know this man. Na legend, na angel, when e be say e be the person of Prophet TB Joshua, when he get the general overseer of Synagogue Church of All Nations Nigeria, Lagos, Ikotuegbe, the church located for Lagos. We be say we don't hear sad news say he don't log out. The date of on the 5th June, few days to his birthday on Saturday for year now, we lost this man. They don't announce say he don't log out, and the whole world they in grief. The whole world they grief. They into big pain as we come here say this man he don't log out. Make we hear the last words when he be say he talk before last he come log out. Make we listen. You hear am? He say time for everything, the time to come and the time to go.
Time for everything. The time to come here and the time to return home after service.
The end of tribulation. Whether you die young or old, no matter the nature of death is sure to come.
I don't know whether you hear that one. He said death will surely come. You hear that? Meaning say he don't see everything when he be say it go happen. He don't see say he go die. This man don't they speak in spirit, but we know they into the spirit to understand what thing go happen. He don't already see him as he be say he don't they talk about and they come. This one and his last words.
Be ready when the Lord shall come. Will you be ready when the Lord shall come?
You hear him? The question be say, you don't ready. Will you be ready when that Lord shall come? You don't ready. Make you ask yourself whether you don't ready. Inko also talks, a Christian not supposed to fear death. He say, make we live this life like say tomorrow go never come. If we pray, make we pray like say tomorrow go never come. Even
are you ready? That is a question. Continue to trust in God is the only way to get ready for the thing we are not ready for.
You hear? He say make we trust God. Now the only way, now our trust in God, now go fit prepare us for the things we be say we never ready for. Make we trust God. Now only the trust go fit make us prepare for the things we never ready for. Now his words be this one.
Are you living each day as if it were your last? That is a question. Are you living each day as if it were your last? How are you using your life? I mean, how are you spending your life? Because the greatest way to use life is to spend it on something that will outlive it. For instance, to love someone more dearly every day. When you look around you, you see someone who is in need of your love. You see someone who is in need of your help. You will see someone who is in need of your strength. You will see someone who is in need of your time to help a wandering child find his way. I mean, to help widows, orphans, the less privileged, and the unsaved, to follow truth, like the book of John 14 verse 6.
He say make we live life like say na the last days on earth be this one. Na I don't talk before. Say live the life like say tomorrow could never come. No mean say na for negative way. He say make we use our love to affect people life. If we see people when they suffer, make we help them. You see person where you don't get Photoshop, make you help them. Make you love people like the way where you take love yourself. If you see person when you don't get money, when they suffer, make you help them in any way where you go feed. If you see orphanage, widows, when you be say they need us, they need our help, and you they capable of helping. My brother, what you they wait for? I beg you to help.
June 12 is around the corner. As you know, I'm a man of people. So, the wound of one is the wound of all.
Now this one shocked me pass. The wound of one is the wound of all. You see, I mean it say if something happened to one legend, it will affect the whole world. This way is words.
It will not be easy for me to celebrate my birthday.
He say it no go day easy for him to celebrate his birthday. You see him say he day in spirit. He dey talk in spirit. He don't dey let us dey know what go happen, but we no understand. You know now, you no need to everything. You know, men of God, they always speak in riddles. It only takes the grace of God for one to understand. These are the ways of the spirit. If you are not in the spirit, you cannot understand. He say he no go day easy for him to celebrate his birthday. You see him? This one, in though they let us, they know say the thing will go happen. Big say people no go fit gather to celebrate his birthday. He caught us say that his birthday we go make a 58 years we be June 12. He say what you go fit do now to carry food, make you go give the orphanage, to help the needy for anywhere where you dey, make you help the needy, make you help people when he be say you don't get, make you carry food go give the needy orphans, people when he be say you don't get, do sacrifice. He say now that one night you go take celebrate his own birthday. So this one now his last words. Make we keep this very date for the back of our mind. He also tell us say that very June 12. He say make we use that day do fasting and prayer. He say make we fast, make we pray well, and make we also do it. Make we bless people when we say he no get. Brother and sister, you don't hear the last words. I beg, make we respect her. If you don't say you love the man of God, this man not be just man of God. Nah, a legend. He don't leave legacy. He don't leave big remarkable life for this life. Now, angel, when he day among us, we be say we don't know. But so many people, we still know. Now, we don't lose him. But his last words, my brothers, my sister, make we not play with his last words. This one of people, when he be say they come, when they hear the news in the morning, which is the Saturday morning, we be say everybody come gather for on Sunday morning. Everybody come gather for there to come confirm what they happen, no be small thing. I'm not sure, say even if person lost president, say if they go even see fly for there, no be money talk make you see. And this one of the angel, when he be say God, they bless us. Many people, they cry, say, oh, they can't ask one woman. The woman say he no fit pay, say because he no say he don't go sit down with the right hand of God. He don't dey dey brekete. Say he dey 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 enjoy life now. He say because he no say na angel. He say because she no say na angel now we get for 8 years before. And he also dey rejoice. Say he don't sit down for the right hand of God. Others come talk say he pain them well as to they no go see person where be say go fit help them again. Say she na still widow. Sister, make you not forget that very remarkable day on June 12. Thank you very much.